If the life of royalty hadn't worked out, Princess Catherine could have easily had a second career in the theater. A resurfaced childhood video of the 41... How a 41-year-old Princess of Wales has gone viral yet again, after previously cropping up online in past years. In the clip, which was reportedly taken when the mother of three was just 11 years old, the wife of Prince William is seen playing Eliza Doolittle in the musical My Fair Lady. The role, which was played by Julie Andrews on Broadway and by Audrey Hepburn in the 1964 musical film adaptation, follows the Cockney Flower Woman as she transforms into a member of refined society. The footage has hit the internet before, but brings her vocal talents to a whole new audience with further circulation on TikTok. A cut. Wrapped in a shawl and holding a flower basket, Middleton even had an impressive Cockney accent as she sang the famous tune, "Wouldn't It Be Lovely?" Music was very important to the princess during the lockdowns. She also recognizes the powerful way in which music brings people together, especially during difficult times. For these reasons, she was keen to be part of Tom's performance in this way. Middleton has hinted at her musical talents through the years. In May, she opened the Eurovision Song Contest by playing the piano for more than 10 million viewers. Royal fans have applauded Princess Catherine for her awesome singing during the Queen's Platinum Jubilee concert as she beamed in the royal box. The Princess of Wales was spotted singing along to the star-studded lineup at the Platinum Party at the palace. She could be seen moving her head to the music while she sat next to Princess Charlotte, who was waving a British flag. The Mum of Three has been praised by royal supporters, who said her singing was cute and made them happy as they watched the concert from home. Prince William and Prince George, meanwhile, enjoyed singing along earlier in the evening to Rod Stewart performing Sweet Caroline. The Wales have been pictured in high spirits, as they were earlier, seen joking with members of the public as they appeared in Cardiff ahead of the Jubilee concert and took a star turn themselves. The adorable kids were given permission to go on the main concert stage, looking thrilled as they changed the levels on the decks as a choir sang Live Before Them. The princess shared moments of their own musical talents as the family appeared to be huge fans of Encanto and its popular song We Don't Talk About Bruno. William shared on an episode of Apple's Time to Walk. What I've been amazed by is how much my children already have inherited my family's love of music. Most mornings, there's a massive fight between Charlotte and George as to what song is played in the morning, and I have to now basically prioritize that one day, someone does this one, and another day, it's someone else's turn. So George gets his go, then Charlotte gets her go. Such is the clamor for the music. The prince recalled his memories of getting up on stage during a Centerpoint gala in 2013, as he shared reflections on his life for an Apple Audio experience. To this day, I still do not know what came over me. Honestly, even now, I'm cringing at what happened next, and I don't understand why I gave in, the prince said while recording the episode on the Sandringham estate in spring. This year, William added that he decided he didn't want to be a doofus and ruin it for the Centerpoint young guys and girls who were enjoying themselves. So he stayed on stage despite the fact that he was sweating under his black tie outfit. Now, a lot of people might think that I'm comfortable on stage. When I do speeches and things like that, I've done so many now, they're not a problem, he said, but I've not done singing. At times, when you're taken out of your comfort zone, you've got to roll with it. You've got to